All right, what's up, guys? This is Jerry, Revolution Uprise, also known as Rev Up. We are here and to do another review reaction video. I know it's a huge fad nowadays, but I like to do, you know, it's fun. It's something fun. I love watching them. So, and I love doing them. So let's try it out some more. We're gonna do one for rap artist NF. I've heard a lot of his music. I haven't heard this warm-up track. I hear it's something pretty crucial, so we're going to check it out. I love his message, by the way, and he always speaks his heart and puts passion and emphasis behind his lyrics, and you can feel his emotion, raw emotion. So we're going to jump right into it. Let's check it out. This one's called Warm Up by NF, and hopefully the sound sounds okay off of... off my speakers. I usually use my headphones and I'll edit it in there, and it's a hassle. I'm gonna try to keep it simple this time, and I may stop and give my view in between, you know, what I like about it so far. So just, you know, be prepared for that, okay? Okay, here goes. NF Warm Up.
I'm the type to rent a hotel room just to feel at home. I'm the type to rent a hotel room just to be alone. I got an issue with people pretending they like what they don't. Please don't bring up my issues unless you gon' deal with your own. Please don't try to pretend like you keep it real though. Yeah, it's funny that you got a lot of money, but that money doesn't buy skills though. I don't care if I am on the billboards on the killer spray, I'm about to kill more. Got a chain on, you pay the mill for. I mean, what you people even live for? I'm right, but I should steal yours.
All right, Raps, you steal yours, little sneak. I don't know for sure. I'm speculating. Little Drake action. A lot of industry doesn't write their own raps. NF's pointing that out, obviously.
Yeah, I said I was coming, I ruined you. So close to the fans, I feel like they're riding my tone. But you want to know what I do in my downtime? They come to my fortress. I put it down for all the corpses. It's a mess right now, but I learned that time to put the rappers in the coffin. We ain't talking like 6 years, why you writing me now? I just turned 100K down just to keep the brand looking right now.
I just turned 100K now just to keep the brand looking right now. Man, keeping the substance over the industry influence. I respect that.
I ain't bragging about the money, I'm just saying I ain't controlled by the bank account. Yeah. But the bank amounts, I'm a businessman, but don't touch my money, I don't play around. Like how when the mic's out, but I hit the West Coast, high crowd, I just put it right out. What you mean I'm about to bite down now? I've been looking for a beat, just like I found. I mean, everything is coming out of my mouth. Try to tell me, yeah, I ain't in the right sound. Oh, yeah, well, tell me what you think now. Bag, I ain't done no. What's coming next year? Let me hit the drum roll. Don't blow. Anybody want to be the one to make an issue out of nothing? I'm an issue with my iPhone. I know, I'm a little out of hand now. I ain't looking for a handout. Yeah, like what I was doing last year, which is funny, because you're looking like a fan now. You a fan now, man?
That's something, as an artist, I mean, I don't do it much no more, but until you start getting momentum, people, even if you're killing it and stuff, people don't really get behind you as much, at least in the Midwest and Kansas anyways. Obviously, Kansas is probably not the greatest hip-hop place, but he said, if you're not a fan before, why are you a fan now? You know, I feel that. That's some, he spit some real lyrics.
I kind of miss being broke. Now, let me go back on my old days when I used to walk into high school. And in my city and always, I told all my teachers that I'll be a rapper. They smile, look at me, okay. It's a pretty nice dream, but you better get a real job.
Yeah.
No way. Yeah, I live what you dreaming. I can do this while I'm sleeping. I ain't the type that'll bring up your name for nothing, but please don't give me a reason. I'm on the edge now. I ain't playing with you. Never really been a fan of taking pictures. I'm just being honest. Yeah, I'll take it with you. So selling now. Better get your tickets on love. I got a love for the fans. I can't trust what it feels like. Sometimes I wonder if it's even real.
What I like about him too, sorry for stopping, but I like the fact that he kind of keeps the flow patterns current, but yet, and the beats in a way, the patterns of the beat. but yet he has his own style, which is the orchestral choir cinematic music in the background. He always has that real raw emotional crazy. I love it. It's unique.
All right, if they set up a lot, they all lie. Yeah, you know the logo, better recognize. Yes, yeah, real music to the day we die.
Real music to the day we die. Killing it, dude. I say, this is what I was always for a long time when I was younger, a fan of Christian hip hop, honestly. And then I started getting a little older. That's a good video too. I started getting older and started realizing that a lot of it's pretty cheesy, you know, and it's hard to do Christian hip hop or even positive and reach the masses in a way. And I was always hoping for that one artist to break out and just make the realest, you know, passionate, you know, lyricism about real life, and was able to still, you know, keep it positive, but yet speak on the trials and tribulations that we all face. Much respect for NF. That video was nice. He's bringing a whole new flavor to the hip hop game, the positive music game, whatever you want to call it. Hip hop period. He's a real artist, and I think he's going to be around for a long time to come. Thank you guys for watching. My name is Jerry, RevolutionUprise.com, also known as Reva. Thank you guys for watching. If you like what I'm doing, like and subscribe. And if you don't, that's fine too. We're all entitled to our own opinions, okay? And so, rev up and stay up. Until next time, take her easy.